So I went directly to the president to get an answer on this, and he said to me that he's displeased with China's efforts and that it's hard to see how Hong Kong can remain a financial hub if China takes over.